This configuration provides a comfortable way to change some radio stack parameters. Band selection. This value is used to configure the radio band. In case a change in the radio band is requested, the end device will be automatically deactivated. The corresponding band selection will be updated accordingly within the radio module's firmware. The data rate value is used for unconfirmed and confirmed LoRaWAN data packets. The selected data rate will be used in the next uplink and might be changed automatically by either the end device or the network server. The TX power level value is used in the next uplink and may be changed by the LoRa network server. Adaptive data rate is a method where the current data rate is adjusted to ensure reliable packet delivery, best network performance, and scale for capacity. For example, nodes close to the gateway will use a higher data rate, therefore a lower spreading factor, shorter time on air, and lower output power. Only nodes that are at the very edge of the link budget will use the lowest data rate, therefore a higher spreading factor and highest output power. To maximize battery life of end devices and overall network capacity, the LoRa network infrastructure manages the data rate and RF output for each end device individually by implementing ADR. This feature can be enabled to allow an automatic data rate adaption from server side. This value is used to enable or disable the duty cycle control for test purposes. Please take into account that due to possible retransmissions, the end device could be locked and return a device busy indication. By deselecting this field, the duty cycle restrictions are not fulfilled. Note that the join request message retransmissions follow the duty cycle requirements, even if this is deactivated. Our modules support the class C as well as MAC commands, which are sent by the LoRa network server. This feature enables the extended RF packet output format, where additional TX-RX channel information is attached into the end node packages sent to its host. This feature can be enabled to activate the automatic power saving mode for the end device. If active, the module will enter a low power mode whenever possible and the current consumption will be reduced. The maximum number of retries for a reliable radio packet where an acknowledgement is not received can be set from the LoRa network server. The end device uses the retransmission procedure recommended in the LoRaWAN specification. In the absence of the acknowledgement, the end device will try to retransmit the same data again till the maximum number of retries is reached. The frame will be retransmitted on a new frequency channel. For every second retry, the spreading factor will be increased and therefore the data rate is decreased. Factory reset can be used to restore all settings which have been configured during production at IMST. This also includes the device EUI, application EUI, and the LoRa security keys. Note that the modules, which have been updated from LR-based firmware to LoRaWAN EndNode firmware, do not support this feature.